Hello students, good morning. Today we are going to do few more additions from self-practice 4F in page 54. Right? Now I'll explain four problems. The rest you have to do by your own. Let's see the first problem. 738 plus 216. Till now we have done additions with two-digit numbers. It means two digits. Till 10th place we have done. Today we are going to exceed one more digit. It is 100th place. Let us solve these problems. Here the question is 738 plus 216. So we don't have 738 fingers. So we are going to solve the problem from 1s, 10s and then 100s. So 1s place is the smallest place. We'll always start from 1s place. Here the numbers are 8 and 6. The top number you keep in mind and the down number you take that many fingers. So here 8 keep in mind and take 6 fingers. Count 8 after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So here we got two digit number. But here in ones place we can write only one number. So what number we have to write? Either 1 or 4. To know that you should take place values of this number 14. So here the ones place digit is 4. That ones place digit 4 we will write in ones place. And the 1 we will write in the tens place as a carry forward. Right? See here. First, what we have done, we added 8 and 6, then we got 14. In this 14, we have taken 4 and we have written it in the 1's place, down, and 1 as a carry forward to the 10's place. Then, 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 1, it is 5. So, here it is a single digit number, so no need to write as a carry forward. Let's write 5 directly. Then, 7 plus 2, 7, 7 keep in mind, take 2 fingers, 7 after 8, 9. So here the answer is 954. In the same way, let's solve one more problem. 329 plus 325. See here, we are going to start from 1's place as usual. 9 plus 5. 9 keep in mind, take 5 fingers, count 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So here again you got a 2-digit number. So you will take the first number 1's place digit down and 1 as a carry forward in the 10's place. Then, 2 keep in mind, take 2 fingers, count 2 after 3, 4, and here we have carry forward, you should not forget about that. 4 plus 1 it is 5, then 3 plus 3 it is 6. So here the answer is 654. Let's see another sum J problem. 658 plus 217, 8 plus 7. Now you try to solve it, pause the video, you try to solve it. Later check your answer with me. 8, keep in mind, take 7 fingers, count 8 after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Again, you got a 2-digit number. So, 5 here, 1 as a carry forward in the top. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 6 plus 2, it is 8. So, here the answer is 875. Check your answer with me. Even the same, pause the video, do the problem, later check your answer. 3 plus 8. 3 keep in mind, take 8 fingers, count after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. See here we got 11. So 1 here and 1 as a carry forward. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 6 plus 1, 7. So here the answer is 771. The rest of the problems in page 54. These problems A, F, J, L I have done. The rest problems you have to do by your own. That is your homework today. Thank you.